Yeah. Yeah. It's your bastard, boy. If you give your heart to me, I don't go let you go. Baby, no do me. Pasa, pasa, baby, don't leave me go.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be talking about five amazing products that you can't get in general store. Okay, so the first product I'm going to be talking about is a product called Retin-A. It's also known as retinol or tretinoin. This product is a form of vitamin A and it's used to treat acne or acne scarring and hyperpigmentation. This product is also used to reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. It's supposed to even out the skin and make rough skin very, very smooth. This product is usually prescribed by a doctor. I don't know if you can purchase it in a pharmacy, but you'd have to get a prescription from a doctor, like if you have concerns of acne or scarring, and they'll refer you to the pharmacy and you'll have to have a prescribed slip and you'll be able to exchange for that. Some people get it on eBay. I purchased it on eBay before or Amazon, but that's at your own risk. And again, that's in its natural form. You can get the solution mixed with other things like vitamin E or jojoba oil. You can purchase it on Amazon, but you won't be able to get these things in like your general store. So it will take a bit of time to search for these products. You can probably get them online, be very cautious and aware, but you can't get this in a general store. Product number two, the second product I'm going to be talking about is sulfur soap. Sulfur soap is an antibacterial and an antifungal compound. It's really good if you have like signs of acne and if your acne is bacterial acne. Sulfur soap has been around since the Roman times and it's basically been used in Roman baths for like spas and it's actually the main ingredient in spa water. The third product I'm going to be talking about is sea buck thorn oil. Sea buck thorn oil is a natural oil from the sea buck thorn tree. The tree produces berries and these berries are squeezed together to create sea buck thorn oil. Is a natural cleanser and also exfoliator. It helps to heal burns, cuts and wounds, and it also helps eliminate acne and acne scarring. Oil is also good for rashes, and as I said, you can't find this oil in a general store. You probably can get it in a whole food store, like an organic or natural store, but you probably won't be able to get it in your high street or your general store. You might be able to get it online, but be very wary when you buy stuff online because you don't know if you're getting the 100% natural product. So yeah, you can get in like a whole food shop or an organic, you know, natural shop, but you can't get in the general. The fourth product I'm going to be talking about is neem oil. Neem oil is a natural vegetable based oil. This product helps with skin damage. It also combats sunburn. It also combats bed bugs. It's a mosquito repellent. It smooths wrinkles. It's very good for acne, eczema, psoriasis. This is an amazing oil and it does all these things. Also antibacterial and antifungal. And the final product I'm going to be talking about is a product called kojic acid. You can get this in a soap form. Kojic acid is a product or compound that limits the production of melanin. It lightens hyperpigmentation, it fades acne scars and marks, and it fades blemish. People that use kojic acid soap are usually people that are suffering with a lot of scars or hyperpigmentation. If you suffer from acne scarring and you need something to help clear that up rapidly or quickly or a lot faster, you would probably opt for kojic acid soap. Some people may not opt for that because it does reduce the amount of melanin your skin produces in that area. But if you do want a quick fix, kojic acid soap is one of those things that, you know, that helps on a higher level, like it helped quite rapidly. So that concludes my five amazing products that you cannot get in general stores. I hope you guys enjoy this video and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye.